we start on the masters, we are going to get more and more and more. That is why your best defense is to stay away or keep your distance from the next person.
The numbers keep rising. 38 COVID-19 cases in Kenya after 7 more people test positive. Police openly unleash ruthless force on Kenyans to ensure compliance to curfew. Global powers brought down to their knees as coronavirus proves it is no respecter of persons.
Yo, my name is Tangai Sakaja. And my name is JB Sakaja.
Hey, and I'm Super Senator Sakaja.
And tonight, we talk about the creative things that Kenyans are doing to kill boredom during the stay-home period as a result of the corona pandemic.